shot. Look, that yard, draw. Y'all ready for some action? Let's make some fucking noise.
Right. What's up, guys? We're playing UFC 5 and we're doing the campaign. This is the first fight you do, and we're gonna try and be a nice, good mixed martial artist. So, my dude currently is a bit fat, but it's what you expect, isn't it? So, he's gonna dominate people though with his man titties, because that's what you need to win. Ooh, let's not take that to the face. There we go, got him down. Where's he standing back? Oh, okay, that's why I can take him down. Got ya. Okay. Give him another little body kick. We're gonna take people's bodies and their legs. There we go. Have that. Have a knee. Now, nice little leg kick. Okay, got him on the floor. There you go. Again. I'm playing on the hardest. Well, I was gonna go on the hardest thing, but I was like, let's just learn the game a bit, because I've done a couple of online games and got battered, so. There you go. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Got him in the head. This dude, can he just die? Let's just get over at him. Oh, maybe not. There you go. Can you stop falling over, sir? There we go. I mean, I'll get my front kick. I mean, I might as well just palm him this one. There we go. Got that weird body kick. I think he died during that, but obviously, it's fine. There you go, don't break the cage. Jeez. Lovely body kick there, if you like that. Slipped in as a damn. Pretty cool replays, to be fair.
I told you! I'm the best! This is my house! This is my house!
That shit was crazy! Your coach is right. You probably shouldn't be fighting here. These cats are not on your level. That KO is gonna blow up everybody in this court life.
Damn. Hope Coach doesn't see that.
He's definitely gonna see that.
They just walk over there and check on the dude's fucking dying, but it's fine. Okay. I think it's all standard stuff, so. But we did get some stuff upgraded, which will be helpful later on. Because I want to be able to wrestle, kick, punch, everything, so. I'm going to try and be a nice balanced fighter, not just a puncher or kicker or whatever, so I want to be balanced. So if they try and wrestle, we can wrestle. If they want to stand, we can stand. We can do whatever they want, really, so. Or whatever they don't want.
Ooh, that's it, right? But why is he there? Oh, hey guys, look, is that Alex Pereira?
No, that's Brandon Moreno. I'm losing it. That's Michael Chandler right there.
I know basically exactly glasses, to be honest.
It's that social media sensation whose coach told him explicitly not to do backyard battles anymore. Am I right?
Come on, coach. I told you already. That was the last time I was going to sign up for that.
Oh, I know it's the last time. I know it's the last time because we're going to start training you for legit fights starting today.
Hold on. Did you just say legit fights?
Oh, look at him. All excited. Like I'm doing you a favor. Tell you what. Don't thank me yet. We got to take your training to a whole other level. So, go get changed, warm up, meet me by the bag.
Oh, you got it, coach.
All right. Hey, social media sensation. No high fives, okay? Get your ass changed, warm up, meet me by the bags.
I was getting told off already.
What are we gonna do? I don't know.
Okay.
There you are.
Seems gonna be facing with the UFC 4 career mode, so. Gonna teach you how to punch and all that good stuff.
That knockout was pretty impressive. It's a natural ability, but that backyard brawler was no defensive wizard. Right? You can be badass like that just by throwing the same shit over and over. Against higher level opposition requires more skill. right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go over some basics on the bag and get you warmed up.
Yes, sir.
Right.
All right.
Okay, here we go. We get to do some punching now. Here we go.
Heavy bag time.
Ooh, that's a jiggly bag.
All right.
Let's go. You can spend these. Okay, same thing. Jabs. There we go. Oh, look at that.
Let me see that hook
yeah,
now.
I'm sick.
There all right, let's go. Uppercuts now.
Right, these are what I trouble with.
Okay.
Them, but it's not
let's
too
get some boxing combos in there.
There we go.
Okay. Now try some overhands.
Overhands. Here we go. Bang. There we go. My dude is a southpaw, so.
That's it. Right there. And swap to striking. Go.
We like body kicks. Back would I've actually got a bit of like weight to it besides being
okay,
kicky
here
at
we
the
go.
Start, but.
Time for leg kicks.
Oh, we like leg kicks. We don't eat any of these. That's what I still. Ooh,
good.
Damn.
Good. Now, moving on to the next one.
Yeah, stamina. Stamina regen is quite fast, actually.
Keep
okay.
it going.
Now, jab straight hook.
Come on. Jeez. Big shots.
I'm getting there. I still gotta learn the combos again because I've changed uppercuts, which I used to use a lot, so. And overhands have changed as well.
Yeah, good. Good work. Feel that? Shit burns, right? Now, you see how important it is to manage your stamina? If you just keep throwing non-stop, eventually your attacks will get slower and weaker. Now, bags
looks
don't
knackered.
Hit back, sparring partners do. So keep that in mind while we work on some stuff in the octagon. People like to say defense wins championships, but in MMA, we know it also keeps you from getting knocked the fuck out. So that's exactly what we're gonna focus on. Defense. Blocking strikes, using head movement and footwork to avoid taking damage. Cool?
Yeah, I got it, coach.
Good stuff. Let's go.
Well, okay,
defense
we're just sparring
now. Today. That's the name of the game.
Oh,
hit,
block high strikes.
And
here
don't
we go.
Get hit.
Did you get a throw? Oh, okay. Your opponent has high grapple momentum, which will increase speed in the air. Okay. That same as thingy, I'm pretty sure. So,
that's what
there
I
you go, we block him. Okay, can you hit me, sir? There we go. Yes, look at me blocking. Like a wall. Not getting
here
through
we
it.
Go. Now block everything.
Ooh. Ow. He's hurting me. Ow. Got your leg. Yeah, suck it.
All right. I like it. Swap your focus to the next set.
Okay. It blocks about break, recover by moving away and avoid. Okay, yep, standard.
Okay,
nice.
Dodge all of his attacks.
Oh.
Awesome
look
job.
At that.
Let's move on.
Look at
I
me.
Love
ooh,
it. Doing
dodge
great.
That.
Next one.
Oh. There you go.
Now focus on blocking.
Jeez,
all
I'm
attacks.
Not ready for a kick. Okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Okay. Everything seems fairly similar, just a little stuff of change here and there, so.
Good. Hey, you notice how your arms get beat up when you block a few shots in a row, right? That's when your opponent will start striking right through your block. When that happens, you gotta move your head, move your feet, Get space. Give your body and your arms time to recover.
You're right. I can't just cover up. Makes it hard to see shots coming in, too.
Right, but remember, evasive movements also drain your stamina. So, whatever it is, attacking, blocking, lunging, slipping, you have to be judicious. A fight happens in spurts. 5 minutes is a long time. Always look for opportunities to recover. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's get another round in there. See if you can put it all together.
Okay. It's good to actually teach people this, because a lot of them didn't like UFC 4, because I don't think they explained it enough.
Here we go. Listen to my call-outs and throw.
Switch stance. Yeah, I can do that. Look at me. Bang.
All right. Work on your slips now.
Yeah, what's this? Oh. That. Ah, there we go. Look at him. We know this. So that's out as well. Okay, nice.
Let's go.
Good.
Hooks now.
Oh, not that.
Time to get into the clinch.
Okay. So, bang.
Good,
clinch.
Good. Moving on now.
So, square or triangle does uppercut. Okay. Oh, no. Come back here. Oh, sorry, sir. L1 on that is hurt.
Don't let him hold you in the clinch.
Okay. Ooh, that's nasty.
That was great. Let's do another.
Straight jab. No, jab straight. Look, you should know that combo. There you go. Oh, I thought I had 2-3. Do I have to punch dude in the face? He hasn't done nothing wrong.
All right. Swap your focus to the next set.
Yeet. Oh, jab body kick. No, jab body kick. Jab, body kick, there we go.
That's it. Keep working. Great.
I did like
Let's
that
do
front.
Another.
It's very nice. Oh.
Oh, good block. More defense. Let's see more defense.
Okay, nice. Turn it up.
Yeah, good. Good work. It's like you're ready for some real action. Now remember, it's real easy to get caught up in a moment and let the adrenaline take over in the fight. Stay focused. Stay in control. I want to see you using your knowledge in this fight. Got it?
Got it. Stay focused. Stay in control.
Good.
Use
right.
knowledge. Don't even go much faster.
Get some rest.
All right, coach. See you there.
Got a fight now. An actual proper fight. This is all I've seen.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try and finish this dude.
Are you ready? And let's go.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna, the body's gonna be mine. Oh, that's not good. Let's try not get hit too much. I can't do much, man. This is not a position. There we go. Body kicks are good. There you've got more knees. Knees are going to be very good. Ow! There you go. We can pick away. Body kicks. Okay, that kicks are very nice. Can you stop that kick, sir? Oh, let's not get into that kick he's landing on me. It's fine. We can just recover. It's fine. Okay, I need to dodge that kick and then count on him, you know. Ooh. I thought I was going to do it, then I panicked. There you go. Okay, getting him. He slipped. That's fun. Okay, I'm working him a bit. That's good. Oh, we touched fear. How cute. Okay, that's a good video. That's it. Jeez, my dude's got quite a big chin. Don't knock him out. Nearly had him out of there, got sick of the bell. Okay, the uppercuts I'm not getting used to using in combinations, which is good. Ready? Let's fight. Push better, dude. Ooh, let's knock him to kick off the lane. Let's just let myself recover. Okay, these kicks I do not like. Go away. We gotta do is land low hand on him. Bang, there we go. Can I? Come on, dude, give up, man. Side control. Can get a choke? Let's choke him. I don't have no chokes, if that makes sense. Okay. Okay, go on, that's fine. There we go. We got him locked up. That's good. Oh, this Stan's gonna go when he's unconscious. Okay. So he won our first fight. Well, second fight, technically. First official fight, but that was. Look at that over and damn. All the sweat coming off and we love to see. Longevity went down the middle, that's quite that low. Because you're going to take damage, aren't you? So it's got also got judges' scorecards as well, okay, lovely. We like that. We'll just keep this no good, lovely. We'll continue, beautiful. Well, I haven't told us any of the wrestling stuff here, so I'm assuming that's going to be next.
Fortunately, your opponent wasn't a big threat on the ground because, let's face it, we didn't spend much time in their training. So, that's where we're gonna live for the foreseeable future. We'll start with some takedown defense and getting back on our feet. Cool? You ready?
More than ready, coach.
All right, then let's go.
Let's get it.
Gotta do some takedown defense. That ain't lovely.
All right, good. Let's protect those legs now. Takedown.
Okay. To defend a takedown, hold L2 and R2 and use L to match the direction of the takedown as the opponent shows. Okay. It's L to match the direction of the takedown. Okay, got ya.
Defense,
defense only.
Okay, the camera change was very confusing, though. Can I actually...
Okay, clinch and give him no room.
No, just... There you go. Nope, missing the shape. Bang.
Take down from there. Go.
No, it'll be... Can't hold it. L2... Ah, got it both. There we go. No. Okay. Oh, he rocks me. Oh, fuck. Got my miss both. There we go. Should have that, yeah? No. Ow. There we go. Got him. And now, slam. There we
Let's
go.
Work on some grappling now.
Okay. He's too... Oh, fuck. Come back here.
Excellent. Now make sure you can't finish him.
Oh, finish me, please. That's what Lem should know. Go on, finish me, dear. Yeah, finish me. Right. Submission escapes. Okay. So we can escape, and then we can defend by going up. Ah, that's how you defend. Okay, got ya. You can attempt to transition and escape. And tap up. This will defend against all submission. Okay. Got ya. Wasn't it? If it is. Okay, so we want to... We can sprawl.
Good,
there we go.
Good.
Look at that, I skipped.
Moving on now. Very smooth.
So I can struggle. This does something. Oh. What are we doing? You can also use R1 to strong edge opponents. Stone will drain before. Okay, so now I can struggle. There we go. Oh, okay.
Go!
Get out, because he's
now
tired
make sure
bubbles.
He can't
okay,
finish
got you.
It.
Okay. Having a stone will not prevent you from strike, but will reduce your speed power. Okay, that's all saying. Standard stuff, got you. And what's it got to do? Defend, transition, turn, defend, special. Okay. Okay, what's going on there then?
Come on, you know this!
Oh, he's got to let him submit me, Anna. Something special for transition escapes. Come on, submit me, bitch. There you go. Okay. Is he gonna submit me? Come on! I'll keep punching him. He likes it. Okay. There you go. Is he gonna submit me? Come on. There you go. Okay, so we're fine here. So now we want to go... There we go. Lovely. Okay. Wrestling, we've got some work on to do, but we'll get there with that, so...
Nice. Good. Yeah, breathe. Take a breather, that's it. Okay, remember, stamina plays a part on the ground too, right? If you have more stamina than your opponent, you'll have a way easier time stuffing takedowns, escaping submissions, and getting back on your feet. And it's okay to take your time when you're on the ground, okay? You don't have to move right away. You don't have to always be doing something.
Got it. Pace myself. Same thing like it's on the feet.
Exactly. Now let's work on offensive grappling. Let's take the fight to the ground,
and look for finishing opportunities. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Show me something.
Okay.
All right. I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this.
Oh.
All right. Let me see some clean takedowns. All right, all right. Now let me see you control him on the ground.
Oh. Well, I'm in ground pound. There you go. Ground was that not ground transition? Oh, need
all right. Mix it up now.
No. Okay. Oh, to mount. Oh. Full mount, there we go.
Okay. Now, what focus on ground and pound.
Oh, ground and pound. We like ground and pound. Yeah.
Doing great. Next no.
Fuck you. Have that one. Getting up from the ground. Ah.
Get the takedown now.
There you go. I'm gonna walk with him like he's my child and slam him.
Control him on the ground.
Oh, did I use the grappling advantage to take down the Lunagus? Yeah. Oops, sorry, sir. Let me just tap you again. Oh, love that camera swing.
Okay, there we go. Here we go. Shoot for some takedowns now.
Grappling ground transition. Ah.
Okay, try to submit him now.
Let's go for an armbar. There we go. Yeah.
Good. New set. Here we go.
So then we can either transition so we can struggle, or we can go for an armbar, which he defended there. Gonna get it again. Boom. Okay. It's fairly straightforward. There we go. Just leave him there. We're learning.
Okay, okay.
It's a lot to take in, but we're learning.
Hold your own in the grappling department. It's good to know. Hey, you don't need to panic when you get taken down. Okay? You can use short strikes to distract your opponent. That can give you the advantage when attempting a submission. All right? Just remember,
watch my stamina. I got it, coach.
Okay. Well, I hope so. This next opponent we got lined up definitely has some grappling ability.
Okay.
You can grapple defensively, try to keep it standing, or you can try and beat them at their own game. Up to you. Just be ready for whatever happens. You got it, kid?
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you there.
All right. I'll see you there, coach.
And they've got next fight coming up. My dude's got massive thighs. What you love to see. It's a chonky boy.
And now,
are you ready? Time to fight!
Yeah, that's him being stood up. More importantly, let's try not to take any damage. Okay, is he gonna try and wrestle? There you go. Gonna utilize the kicks. Okay, my kicks seem pretty good, so. There you go. Okay, that was a run. There you go, got him down. Again. There we go, we got him down, there we go. Now you're gonna soften him up a bit, because you like him soft. Let's go half guard. Let's try and do some damage to this dude. That was nice, got an elbow in. I went on side for that bollocks. He's got a bit of bruising on his ribs. Okay, let's not let him have my back, because that's my back, and you're not having it, sir. Ooh, okay. Okay, sir, can we stop with the punching, please? There we go. Let's get a combo on this dude. There we go. Go for it. There we go. Should have that. Okay, we reversed it, that's fine. It's gonna hurt his body. I need to regen. Okay, off guard, there we go. Okay. Okay, Steve's got me on the floor a bit, but that's honestly, I'm okay with him. Because I want to be able to do anything anyway, so. Okay, let's reverse again. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's land some stuff on him. That's alright. Okay. I'm going to get Cyclone to stab him out of those to turn the fight strong. We heard it at the end there, so that's fine.
Stop! It's over! It's over!
Yeah, we landed some good kicks as well. My kicks seem very good. Punching's alright as well, so.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Come on, fight! Taking these punches. Okay, this dude's backing up, he's scared, that's what we'd like to see. There you go, get him on the floor. Okay, I'm gonna jump on him. Come on, can we slam him? Yes, here we go. Yeet! Should've thrown him on his head. Let's go here, then we're just gonna work his body a bit. Kind of just sit on him. Okay, we can work with this. Got a guillotine here, that's good. I'm gonna go straight for it. There we go, we've got a guillotine on him. Ground and pound feels good, we like that. Work his body for me, but stand up there. There we go. Oh, we like these elbows. There we go, that's what we like. There you go. Okay, I don't want, oh, I want to stand left. Okay, let's just chill. We'll keep him in this position. Let's get his back. There we go. Let's just chill his back for a bit. Landing a railroad on him. We're working his body some more, that's all good stuff. Let's go off guard, we'll go this side. Okay, he's got me here, but that's fine. We're just gonna get up. I need to do some damage to this dude, I think. Okay, can you not lean in the back of my legs? I'm finally just learning again. I could easily just strike and outdo him, but I want to learn the grappling, the fucking clinching, all that stuff. So, go. That kick I don't really like. It's a nice little simple kick. There you go. Above his legs, there we go. Gonna go full guard. Right, we're gonna go half guard. We're gonna lock him his elbows, I think. He does not like him, so. I'm just gonna hold him on fire, I think. We're just gonna go. Slip that bitch. There we go. Cool. Yeah. Yeah, we got him. There we go. Beautiful. And now we're gonna. Oh! We're gonna get him his back. We're gonna try for an armbar on him. Now we're gonna struggle. Come on, give me that armbar, bitch. There we go. First sub of the on this game, so we're getting there. Made his face go nice and red, which is what you love. Nice. On the feet, we're pretty strong, so. His body's got a lot of bruises on it, damn. Longevity's gone down a bit more, but we're not fussed about that, so. Let's continue. Did a little bit too much land, but it's fine. Got a wire to a lodge and I set a fire down below. I hang it up when you say sorry, didn't know. Probably got a year, 10 to go, so let's go. I don't really know how to go slow. Got 10 that motherfuckers.
Okay. Yeah, another win, huh? How you feel, kid, huh?
Man, I'm feeling great, coach. I'm feeling so good after that last one. But, you know, just some shit I gotta work on. But I'm excited to get after it.
Hey, I hate to break it to you, kid, but there will never stop being things to work on, right? And just when you think that there isn't, maybe that's when you should think about hanging them up, right? But you're right, there are some things to work on. So if you're ready, bring me in the cage.
Sure thing, coach.
All right. Okay, guys. What do you want to do?
Okay, then.
Good, good, good. Okay, kid. Do some harder sparring today. Alright? Striking, grappling, it's all over.
Okay.
But I want us to get used to working through tougher situations and making smarter decisions.
Okay.
For example, let's say you take a few shots or you get wobbled by a big one. First instinct might be to try to even things up as soon as possible. But don't listen to that. Okay? Think of it like a video game. Every time that health bar gets low, I don't want you wading into action, right? Give yourself extra time to recover. Because in this game, every time that health bar gets low, it recovers a little less. You got me?
Yeah, it makes sense. So the more often you get hurt, you start getting hurt more easily.
That's it, that's it.
Wait, you play video games though?
Haha, yeah.
So what'd you think of that last UFC game?
Breaking the fourth wall much, but it's fun.
Career mode. But hey, you say in a video game, this is life.
Totally.
Up, let's get this working. Right. See some magic.
Right, I'm gonna end this episode here. I'll be doing more of this, so if you wanna see it, subscribe to my channel and I'll be posting a lot more about this game. So if you enjoyed this video, I hope to see you all next time.